Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Today I am explaining about how to hide restaurants in Big Midas Windows app. I will show you. Okay, first open the Big Midas Windows app. Then if you have no account, you can create your account. Then if you are already registered person, you can click here to login and give your phone number and password. Now I have no account, that's why I am creating account here. Give the full name, your full name, then email ID, then your phone number. Now I am giving sample only. You must give your confirm or perfect number, original number. Then OTP will come automatically your phone number. Please add OTP. Then strong password. You must create here. Then after this detail, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. We already know what is store listing and vehicle listing and service listing. Now in restaurant is in store listing. I will click on store listing. Then add your shop name. Then select shop category. Restaurant, here so many categories are available. I will select category. Then select your shop's current location with the help of Google Maps. Then select your state. I will select one state. Then select your city. Add your city. Then add your area. Then add your permanent address. Then add your Aadhaar card photo. If you have no Aadhaar card, you can add your PAN card photo also. Now I will add Aadhaar card photo. Then add your trade license photo. If you have trade license photo, you can add. If you have no trade license photo, you can add electricity bill or GST bill, any other shop's reference bill also. Okay, then add your FSSAI license. If you have FSSAI license, you can add. Then you have no FSSAI license, you can add electricity bill or GST bill, any other reference bill also. Then add your shop friends photo. After this full detail, click on register. After registration, screen will shown like this. Action completed, shop list successfully. Then click on explore order page. This all order page called dashboard. In dashboard, all orders can record here, like pending order, confirmed order, delivered order and total product name. If your number of stocks in your godown, then top of the right side we can see membership and notification bell and any help from this application. You can how to use like this. In left side, in the top of the left side, we can see three lines. Click on this. This green board, if your shop is open, it will shown in green board. If your shop is not open, it will shown in red color board. Active or inactive, like this you can do. Then go to profile setting, how to give full detail in your profile. If you have delivery boys, you can select delivery boys. If you have no delivery boys, you can pick up, select pick up. Then go to add products. I will show you how to add the products in BigMidas vendors app. First, add the product name. Then add subcategory. Yes, so many subcategories are available. It is best. That's why I'm clicking on best. Then add original price, means MRP. If you want to discount this product, you can discount. Now I'm not discounted. Then add unit. Then number of stocks in your shop. Add it. Then description. Write about description. Then add the product photo. You can add more product photo also. Now I will add one photo. You can also add more photo. I will show you how. Like this. See? After this full detail, click on add product. After add product, we can see screen like this. Product is added successfully. Click on OK. Added product list we can see here. After add product, then I will add another one product. I will show you how. Add the product name. Then add subcategory. It's veg or non-veg. It's a variety food categories are available. I will select veg. Then add original price, means MRP. Then add discount price. If you want to discount this discount on this product, you can also discount. Then add unit. Then add number of stocks in your shop. Then write about description. Product description. Then add product photo. We can add more product also. I will show you how, like this. See, after this full detail, click on add product. It will shown in like this. Added product, added successful, like this. Then click on OK. Added product list we can see here. If you want to edit this product, here edit option is also available. Click on edit. Then go to edit. I will discount this product now. Then number of stocks also I will edit. Then click on edit product. Now edit is successful, like this. Then order, we can see all order here, like this. Then ratings and reviews, customers ratings and reviews we can see here. Then subscription, about subscription, monthly subscription are available, or monthly, quarterly, yearly subscription plan also available. Now I just taking 1 month subscription, like click on pay now, select wallet, select feature and pay 118 rupee, like this process. Then verify OTP. Payment successful. Notification come like this. Then share app. You can also share this app also in any media, social media, like this. See, there. After this all process, you must log out here. From logout here, then most pointed most noted point is, if you are not done monthly subscription, if you are not done in monthly subscription, your shop not shown in customer app. Must remember this point. Then this is the process of how to add restaurants in customer Bigmidas vendors app. In Bigmidas vendors app, 0% commissions are available. Then kilometer selection will available. Then customer directly call to customer option will available. Then immediate return option also available here. This is the main point of Bigmidas vendors app. So please, in next video I will share you how to add another shop in Bigmidas vendors application. Please follow this channel and please subscribe. Thank you. Thanks for watching.